Hang on.
Emma!
Here we go.
And we're off. Lift off.
Instead of taking a picture, I decided to get some video.
Oh man, that's a nice pool.
My God.
I like that pool.
It's awesome! Wow.
I hope nobody's got a fear of heights.
Oh, I'm not that kind of cat. I'm a dog.
I'm in an elevator. I'm good.
Honey,
oh man, there's a tanker in.
Gas tanker in port.
Well,
alright, we're here.
Alright, this is making me nervous.
Or let's get in. Don't be nervous, Michael. Don't be nervous, Michael. Oh, I'm being called. Hold on. And that is so cool. Hi, elevator. I'm gonna do this thing. I got it on record. Here we go.
Ready?
I'm gonna aim it towards over here so then we can see this beautiful view.
Onward to the lobby.
And oh my gosh, it's amazing.
Yeah, about 80 to 90% of the gas for most of Central Florida comes in through the port of Tampa.
Yeah.
As I like you learning history. That's awesome.
This whole area here was a fort during the Civil War.
Yep.
That explains why there's so much rebuilding.
Matter of fact, when they were building the parking garage up here, they found a bunch of a mass grave from the fort. And they relocated.
I gotta see this. UK! Aww. Oh, there's a little one! Oh! He's a good husky, see?
Yeah.
I can pet him.
Hi, guys.
Uh-oh. So adorable. I told you to be careful.
I just wanted to make sure I wasn't stepping in something that I shouldn't be.
Oh, no, they clean up pretty good over here.
Yeah, it's easy, yeah. Real good. Come on, man.
Oh. That's my friend, you found Jack.
Poor Shane's way back there.
Uh-huh.
Poor Shane's like way back.
Uh-oh.
Hey Soto. Did it call you coach? Huh. Yes?
You okay?
Yeah.
You like so far?
Oh my gosh, I see Ryan's way over there.
Oh yeah, the fountain.
Oh, it's because of how the sunlight is strong right now, so if I, like, get under direct sunlight, I get roasted very easily.
Oh, you burn easily.
Yes.
Yeah, she's one of those albino things.
Albino things?
Oh.